States to specialize in the practice of hypnotism.
In 1960, I was consulted regarding a tragic case of a triple murderer who strangled his victims immediately after viewing the movie Psycho. His fascinating analysis under hypnosis, now a matter of record in my book, came to the attention of the producers of Dementia 13, who asked me to devise a method of preventing a recurrence of this tragedy.
You will be given a test prepared by Dr. Bryant to determine your ability to withstand shock. Those unable to pass this test will not be admitted to the theater. In this old castle, death is the youngest thing alive, for it is born and reborn 13 times, each time from a different dementia. A miasma of madness hides the one who delivers death, one who walks with silent tread and strikes with ruthless force. Is it the mother, demented by grief? Or the attentive daughter-in-law, whose voice is soothingly hypnotic?
She'll tell me. I promise you.
Is it the son, who with fire creates beauty? Or the doctor who can cure and kill? Or perhaps the new bride, tortured by the ever-present nearness of death.
Death, I come quick!
Know the frenzy of a wedding night, in which a marriage is consummated, in a passion of terror. You too will be mesmerized by a world that cannot be, but is. The movements of the static startles the wisest of birds. The mystery of the enigmatic leads to a strange rendezvous, an attempted escape, a meeting with terror.